So today we're going to be talking about HP's official troubleshooting FAQ release notes. A little bit better, back to normal as they say. Welcome to VR Essentials, where we talk about the practical uses of virtual reality. A big welcome to you if it's your first time here to the channel. And of course, a huge, massive thank you for coming back to the channel if you're a regular subscriber. So today we're going to be talking about HP's official troubleshooting FAQ release notes, which talk about what are generally the most common troubleshooters when you're using your HP Reverb G2. Let's go through the list. I'm gonna let you know the ones that I personally have been able to have troubleshoot it, and those that perhaps need a little bit more time. Let's go. Some of the trouble issues include, we've got the cable connection order, the headset display clarity, the error 7-14, something went wrong, the error 13-14, something went wrong. Also the HP motion controller joysticks to one side, the mixed reality portal warning, can't run mixed reality on this headset, oh no. Left display is stretched and right display is off-centered and half black. Yeah, I had that. Steam VR games don't appear to work correctly with the HP motion controllers. There's a video about that, link in the description below. The headset does not recover from sleep or other power states, or does not wake up after hot plugged to the PC. I've had that issue. Microphone is too sensitive and sometimes experiences audio clipping, yes, and there's a few reasons why for that. Error 1-4, something went wrong. And also headset displays are not running on, and headset is not providing full display performance. Now, if you go to the website with the link in the, of course, description below the like button, it will redirect you directly to some of the solutions that HP engineers have put together in order to make some of the things work. However, for the controller bindings, now I did do the video, link in description, as I mentioned before as well. Well, basically there is a bug, an error if you wish, between the Windows mixed reality software and also SteamVR. So make sure at all costs that when you are launching your games, don't launch them directly from mixed reality home. Launch them by going first to the All Apps section, then choose SteamVR, then be teleported to the SteamVR home and launch your apps from there. For the screen going black, which means you can't see anything inside of your VR headset, link in description below to that playlist where I put all the HP beginner's guide, bite-sized beginner's guide to the HP Reverb G2, where I did also mention that basically you have to tweak a couple of settings inside of the Windows mixed reality. Change your settings to 60 Hertz and not 90 Hertz. Once you've let that happen and you see the thing going back inside of your screen, then go back to that setting and basically put it to automatic. For the microphone clipping, I also did a video all about this, how to fix this issue, and even though some of the suggestions in, you know, provided by HP engineers are good, of course there are other suggestions which aren't listed there, so go and check out that video where I actually do a live test, and it seems to be that when you put the volume 1 on the microphone, it rings true, you can hear people very well, so you don't need it higher than 1, in fact, until they do a software update, of course, and 1 will then become the minimum and you can't hear anything anymore. But 1 to 30 or 1 to 40 seems to be absolutely perfect. Anything higher than that, you will get clipping. For the speakers, especially the left speaker, if you start to hear some grizzling, there are a couple of issues. First issue could be that, well, unfortunately, your left speaker could be from a pre-production set, which is what happened to me, and HP have sent me a replacement. I will be doing the unboxing, so hit that notification bell after you subscribe so we can do that together and I can show you how to replace these speakers and all this kind of stuff. It's not that hard, but you still have to go through the motions. Or of course you have to bring down the volume to the minimum. I explained this in a video which you got to go and watch because it solves really a lot of problems, this video, so link in description below. And when your VR headset goes to sleep and you try to wake it up and it doesn't wake up, or you have some kind of error, well, actually what you need to do is very simple. Just make sure that first of all your VR headset was powered off, because generally that's when it happens. It's when you have mixed reality running on the computer but you don't have the actual HP Reverb G2 powered on. So close your mixed reality software first and then power on your HP Reverb G2. If that doesn't work and you still get the, you know, the error coming up, what you need to do is power it off, then go to the adapter. Now, what I found works is just unplug the adapter from the actual cable where you have the T-junction and then plug it back in and then, you know, power everything on again. And normally things should be coming up again. Wi-Fi. For the full list of troubleshooting, do go to the link description below, which will redirect you to HP's official troubleshooting solution FAQ guide. And for all the other bite-sized beginners HP Reverb G2 guide, go also click on the link description below, the like button. And of course, join the notification squad. Be part of the notification squad, guys. Don't miss another video. Simply hit the notification bell after you subscribe. Guys, I'll see you in the next video.